Hey, Freedom. I'm sure you were expecting me to pop up or something. I want you to dislike this video now. Go ahead and dislike this video, and I'll explain why in just a sec. It seems that there is a very common misconception about the difference between likes and dislikes. People seem to think that likes are awesome and good and helpful, and they are. And dislikes are evil and mean that the world is going to come to an end. Likes and dislikes are technically the same thing, except likes on YouTube's algorithm and system share that video out to your friends. Let your friends know that you liked a certain video. Whereas dislikes don't do that. Google as a whole likes to reward engaging content. Now, how does it know if you've got engaging content? Well, the biggest one is watch time. And slightly below that are interactions, user interactions. That means things like likes, dislikes, comments, annotation clicks, and things like that. So, if someone was going to either dislike the video or do absolutely nothing at all, the fact that they disliked your video actually helps more than them not doing anything at all. I've had a few situations where someone has tweeted out one of my videos and sent their followers to dislike my videos. These are people who would have never watched my videos or interacted with my videos at all. That pretty much means that that person just helped me out big time by making my content a little bit more controversial and a lot more interactive. As a demonstration, I'd like to share with you the 10 most disliked videos on YouTube. Starting from the very bottom, the number 10, we've got The Evolution of Dance. Most of us have seen this video. If you haven't seen this video, go ahead, drop over, give it a watch. Maybe a like, maybe a dislike. Number 9 on the list, we've got Chocolate Rain by Tay Zonde. Again, something we've probably all seen more times than we care to count. Number 8, Charlie Bit My Finger. Again, something I'm sure we've all seen. Number 7, Justin Bieber, Never Let You Go. Something that I have never seen and don't ever want to see. Number 6, Justin Bieber, One Less Lonely Girl. Again, I don't care about it. No. Number 5, Lady Gaga, Bad Romance. Now this one, if you rack up as many views as this video has gotten, which I think is somewhere near like 200 million at this point, you're gonna get some dislikes. But still, it's on the top 10. You might be noticing a pattern here because the number 4 video is Justin Bieber, Somebody to Love. Because no one beats Justin Bieber but Justin Bieber, number 3 on the list is Justin Bieber, Never Say Never. Number 2 on the list, because nobody beats Justin Bieber but Justin Bieber, Baby. Number 1 on the list, because someone had to beat Justin Bieber, Rebecca Black, Friday. Again, one that we have all seen or heard, unfortunately. The reason I wanted to go over these top 10 videos that have the most dislikes on all of YouTube is to show you that dislikes are in fact interactions, and they are not necessarily the worst thing that could ever happen to you. In fact, a lot of times they can help you. A controversial video is a good thing, and a lot of times people use dislikes to troll. So keep that in mind when you're out there making your videos. Till next time, I'm Anthony with Freedom. Like, subscribe, comments, please.
Let's discover freedom. Click the first video to learn what is freedom and how it helps you grow. Click the second video to learn about sponsorships for all Freedom partners, even if you have just 10 subscribers. And click the other videos like How Do I Leave Freedom to learn more. Click Get More Views to learn how to build your audience faster on YouTube. Click Get More CPM to learn how to make more money from your channel. And click Get More Music to learn where to get more music to spice up your videos. Click the first playlist to watch The George Show on Freedom. That's my show. Or watch The Anthony Show or The Alex Show, also on Freedom.